Hi boys and girls, I have another bucket drumming video for you to do, and we're also going to tap the steady beat on this song. It's called Can't Stop the Feeling, and it's by Justin Timberlake. Some of you may have already heard this song before from the Trolls movie, and guess what? I can't wait for the new Trolls movie to come out, Trolls World Tour. I know they're going to have some great songs for us to use for bucket drumming. So let's get started with this. You're going to tap the steady beat on your sticks. You're going to tap on beats 2 and 4. So I'll say 1, and then I'll tap on 2, I'll say the number 3, and tap on 4. So, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is what it sounds like when you do it without counting out loud. All right, then I'm going to tap on the center of the drum like this, and on the rim. That's on the edge. Center, edge, center, rim, center, rim. Another pattern is center side, center side. That's more fun, center side. Now I have this bucket sitting up on a chair, and it's a lot higher than I usually like, but I need you to see it in the screen. So it's gonna make my wrist be a little higher than it needs to be. So when you play, remember your wrist does all the work, and normally my wrist would be down here, but since I've got the bucket up on a chair so you can see it, my wrist is up high. So let's get started with Can't Stop the Feeling. Wait when he starts singing. Ready? Here we go.
I got this feeling.
2, 3, 4.
It feels electric, baby, when I turn it on.
2, 3, 4.
Off of my city, off of my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
Center rim. Center side. Center side.
Thank you.
at the side if you want.
Got this feeling in my body.
Come on. Or you can tap your sticks. Just have fun. Rewind the video and have fun. Rock out. See you later.